Okay, record. Local record store, Cheapo presents.
Hello.
Wait, lights, camera, action. Ryan McKay.
Hello, my name is Ryan McKay. You're not going to believe the selection that they have. And it's one of the most amazing things. Changed my life, changed his life. Who are you?
I don't even know anymore.
Then go away. So we're going to go in there and we're going to find Kiss Alive 1. All right, ready? Let's go.
Find Pearl.
For Kiss Alive 1, we found the classic rock section.
Like the creams in the Eric Claptons and the Derek and the Dominoes.
Those are the creams in
the... Fuck it away. Don't break shit.
Yeah, like you broke that glass today at the Irish pub.
Hey, you know what? That was funny. I owe you a pack of strings. That's different.
M, you need to go.
I owe them a fucking glass at the restaurant because these cunts drank all my creamer in the hotel room. And they'll say, you snooze, you lose. But I say, you steal shit and you suck. Aren't you finding Kiss Alive 1?
Yes. Keep interrupting everything.
Hey, I'm talking to the camera. Only I can talk to the camera. Only Wayne and Garth can talk to the camera.
Ooh, hold it!
That's an awful, awful Kiss record. Ooh.
There's two of them.
There's two of them, and there's... That's the bad one.
Oh, there's one. Used. Somebody listened to that and went, fuck it.
Yeah, well, I don't blame them.
Not going well. Alright, record stores suck. Buy all your shit online. We need to go to the vinyl. Which
really?
Is downstairs.
We you need couldn't to... find Kiss Alive 1 here? Ooh, that's a bad one. Ladies and gentlemen at home, if you ever see this record, fucking burn it.
Which one is it?
I love that one. Yeah, you would.
Hate you, Ricky. Sick of you. Well, they don't have what we're looking for.
Really?
Which means it's sold out because it's such a popular record.
Yeah, sure.
Let's go downstairs and look and see if we can find it in vinyl.
Okay. Downstairs?
Yeah, this way. Follow me.
There's a downstairs?
We're back. Where's the light?
Wait.
Well, we're in the basement. We're in the basement now. This is where they keep all the vinyl. So we're gonna see if we can find Kiss Alive 1 in the vinyl department. All right?
Aight.
Don't look at what I'm looking at.
Okay. I'm just wondering why it says Bee Gees, though. Yeah.
I'm not gonna say anything, I'm just gonna go. Ooh, what's that?
Please don't peek on the record store. I don't know, they don't have any Kiss on them, I just might.
Oh, nice. Let's call my phone.
Oh, nice, let's call my phone. Oh my god, oh my goodness.
Here we go, you ready?
Yes, ready to go.
Is it in here, you think?
I don't know, but try it because I'm running out of tape.
That's a shitty one.
That's shitty.
That's another one.
That's fucking 7 albums, though.
Oh, they're getting worse.
Oh, they're so getting worse.
Oh, why do they have two of all the shitty ones?
Oh, that's a shitty one. That's a bigger shitty one.
Oh, my.
Oh, they got...
All right, I'm done.
Okay. Later news. I'm sure it's called iTunes, kids.
Download
Kiss
it.
Kiss Alive 1 on iTunes.
Yeah, that's better.